the late Nick Trost had a knack for creating incredible magic based on subtleties rather than sleight of hand. I became familiar with Nick's magic many years ago in Italy, probably when I was 24, 25. And I always realized that his magic is fantastic, relatively easy to do. I decided to pay a tribute to his memory and to his creativity by taping these three DVDs, volume 1, volume 2, and volume 3. And once you have mastered these 30 routines, you will have in your possession an incredible amount of magic. And once again, I repeat, relatively easy to do, but with a strong effect. Some of these miracles are basically self-working. Please study them, use them. Thank you so much, Nick, wherever you are. With a very simple example of Nick's ingenuity with a very strong effect, you just need a deck of cards and you are just pretending to say stop. When I refill down, please, Rachel, say stop.
Stop.
Here? Beautiful. And I'm going to take the first face down card after this face up section, okay? And I will ask you to do this one more time. Please say stop.
Stop.
Here? Again? Yes, and I'm going to take the first face down cards after this face up section. And one more time, why not?
Stop.
Great. And again, I take the first face down card like this, okay? Watch carefully. If I snap my fingers over the deck like this, one card is face up in the middle of the deck, which is an ace. And you stop me to the other three aces.